Next time on Philosophy Talk, morality in a godless world.
45 million Americans identify as non-religious.
So they think God is dead. They're not the only ones, you know.
But without God, how do they find their guiding moral principles?
You asking them to come up with some kind of atheistic Ten Commandments for the 21st century?
Morality in a Godless World. Next time on Philosophy Talk.